Hey, this is Pratham, and I just welcome you again in my channel and for a next fresh video. So today in this video, I'm just going to clear a fact that what are coral reefs and why is the Lakshadweep island is called the coral island. So I'm just going to clear that fact. So first, let's understand that what are coral. Okay, so as you know that you have seen the structures like plants below the sea in the photos. So these are the corals actually. Polyps. So the animals. So the animals that are dead. So their bones actually, when their bone composts, the bodies of the dead animals converted into white, pink and stuff substances. So it is called polyp. So these are called polyps. So a group of polyps means the group of the dead bodies, the substances from the dead bodies of the animals is called coral. So this is coral. So they are present on the Lakshadweep island. So that's why it's called a coral island. So there are many islands that are having coral. So this was the fact that what are the corals and why the Lakshadweep island is called coral island. And I just also make you understand about the polyps. So as you have seen in the photos also that what are corals, I just shown you the images of the corals. So they are present deep inside the sea. So they are also present on the Lakshadweep island. So it's called the coral island. And these are the coral reefs. So I just cleared one more fact. So please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Share, like and please subscribe. Thanks very much.